Escort owners talk about the new Ford Escort.
From the 87 to the 91, it's 100% difference. I like the way it handles, I like the way it shifts.
Well, I would definitely buy another one. It's a good, solid car, and I think it's a good value for the price.
I was really surprised at what we were getting for the price we paid. I'm really happy with the quality and the value, and my husband loves the way it handles on the highway.
Have you driven a Ford lately?
On a scale from 1 to 10, I'd give it a 10.